us an update?
Do you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, the situation is really bad. Like above that what a human being can imagine. The rescue operation still is going now. It's an apocalypse, you know. It's millions of people are outside now. Houses, as you see, I can show you now. Who's looking for dead bodies or for hope? I don't know, but you see, just behind, this is like a component of, there was more than 1,000 people in this component residency. It's a huge, huge, huge one, all down, and all the houses. So no one can go back to his house now. We're all in camps, as you see. I don't know, it's not easy, it's very dangerous, actually.